To set up a basic chair using AVsitter 2, begin by editing your chair. So open up the edit menu and go across to the content tab. And then drop into the content tab an AV adjuster script, AV helper object, AVsit A script, AVsit B script, and an AV pos note card. Just drag those across and drop them into the content of the chair. You'll also need some animations, either animations that you've made or that you've purchased. I'm using these two. I'll just drag those across and drop those into the chair. Okay, now we're ready to set up our poses. So just close the edit menu and have a seat on the chair. When the menu pops up, just press adjust and press helper. You'll see the helper stick res. Now we're ready to set up our first pose. So press new, press pose, choose one of the animations. I'll start with animation one and I'll give it a name. Each pose needs a name for the menu. I'm just going to call the first one sit one. Then you click on submit and you'll see sit one is now appearing in the menu. The next thing to do is to edit the helper stick and just use the SL building tools to move the helper stick until the pose is in a good position. So I'll just rotate that around, maybe move back a little bit more, up a tiny bit. Okay, I'm happy with that. So now I press save and I'm ready to do my next pose. So press new, press pose, and choose the next animation. Give it a name, I'll call this one sit 2. Click on submit, and now sit 2 is appearing in the menu. So again, you'll move the helper stick until you're happy with the position, and then when you're happy, press save. And just go through and do that for each of your animations that you want to set up as poses in your chair. When you've finished and you've pressed save after your final one, you'll need to click dump to get all of the position data printed out into local chat. Once you see it all appear in local chat, select it and then press Control C to copy. Then edit your chair and find the AVpos note card. Open the note card just by double clicking. Delete everything that's already in the note card and press Control V to paste in the new data. Press save to save the note card. Now you can close the note card and close the edit menu and have a seat on your chair. And there's sit one and there's sit two. Now the chair is ready to use. When you've finished setting up all of your poses, you'll no longer need the AV helper and AV adjuster in the chair. The easiest way to remove those is by typing /5 clean up in chat, and those items will be removed from your chair. Thanks for watching. Remember to read the complete instructions at avsitter.com and refer to the examples provided in the AVsitter2 box.